Okay, yes. We're bored. We're all bored now. But has it ever occurred to you, Wally, that the process that creates this boredom that we see in the world now may very well be a self-perpetuating, unconscious form of brainwashing created by a world totalitarian government based on money? And that all of this is much more dangerous than one thinks? And it's not just a question of individual survival, Wally, but that somebody who's bored is asleep, and somebody who's asleep will not say no?
We will not let our minds be used in this wicked world. We will band together. We will make the human family one once more. We will live in a land teeming with prosperity, with purity, common good, with milk and honey. They say, for unto us a child is born, a son is given.
It are infected by television. And I think they're being victimized and they don't even know it. You're being victimized right now. Do you know it?
Baby, baby, don't try to get over. We'll be going back into the past a little bit right here and bring back some of the good old days. It's gonna remind you when you used to get into a little devilment and the things that mom and daddy used to scold you about when you was out in the street. And when you got home, they used to tell you things like this. Boy, if you don't straighten up, here's what we gonna do.
We are out here.
All right. We'll